center of the 500. Edwards has room underneath. Now he pushes Trevor Bayne.
It's over.
Cinder.
Trevor Bayne is going to win the race.
She's back in the atmosphere. Drops and jubilation.
They're wrecking everywhere now. They're wrecking again.
Reagan with sweet redemption gets the victory at Daytona.
Got off of the turn two.
Yes, oh, like summer and walks he's like right. Rain.
He's okay. He got
on
turn three. But Edwards didn't jump inside. They're all wrecking behind him, but it's okay. Can he hold him off? One more corner.
Here we come to the flag. He's Regan
got
Smith.
He's I'm
looking at his first sprint cup win. Edwards, two car like spring. Smith gets like the flag. June. And this time he'll get to keep
it. Good corner here.
Does a miss. Here comes the field driving for the finish. And on the outside of his car, number 10, Darren Culp, something to miss on the Earnhardt part. Coming to the line, it's Labonte pulling up and an amazing finish.
Did the wind sweep you
off your feet? He's got to run down the inside. Hard blocked him a little bit. Couldn't block it. All right, Bob Stauffer. Stauffer, he's going to gas the car. Here they're going to come to the line for the Inferno finish.
You've got to get off turn four. That's back to the start finish line.
You can see it now.
The legacy continues. Dale Earnhardt Jr.